Several truckloads of aid are now in Gaza. The trucks crossed into Gaza from the U.S.-built pier. Several Israeli tanks fired warning shots along one of the main roads in central Gaza in an attempt to clear the path of Palestinians before the aid convoys arrived. Soon after, dozens of Gazans gathered around one of the trucks and started taking the boxes of supplies.